Latin music for you tonight. Hopefully we keep the rain clouds away for a little while longer. What you're going to hear tonight is a collaboration of the hard work that this group of people have put in since December. And we have quite the variety of music for you. So sit back and relax. We hope you enjoy. Also want to put a plug in where we have a table over here where we're selling some items that were handmade in Africa. And all those proceeds, you can see Maureen, she's waving to everybody over there. All those proceeds go to help out a family in Africa. So the more money we make with that, the better an African family lives out in Ghana, the country Ghana. And we also are selling CDs from last year. Raise your hand if you were at this concert last year. Yeah, so we're selling those CDs courtesy of our lead player up here, Chris Roman, who recorded us last year. So we invite all of you guys to come and check out the CDs. And yeah, we're gonna get started with an island song called the Everywhere Calypso. Thank you. How's it sound out there? Awesome. Cool. Thank you, everybody. That featured Austin Crabtree, one of our seniors, on the vibraphone. Let's hear it for him. And also Jack Harrison here on the piano. We're very fortunate to have the members of the El Caribe Steel Drum Ensemble join us every year for this. These guys are based out of New Bedford. Wonderful, wonderful players. They really, really know the style of calypso and steel pan. And you can tell who they are because we're wearing the Trinidadian soccer jerseys over here. Raise your hand, El Caribe members. Yeah, how about a hand for those guys? Any Beatles fans in the audience? Hopefully you recognize this one. This is Blackbird. I've been told to announce that there's food down that way. If anyone's, if we can see, looks like a Sasquatch, sort of. Abominable Snowman, it's the same thing, right? Abominable Snowman and Sasquatch? A Yeti. I would lump those all into the same category. Food down there by the Yeti. Would Paul McCartney be proud with that last one? Thank you, cool. That featured Paul on Marimba. Where's Paul? How about a hand for Paul? We're gonna switch gears and play a little salsa for you guys. Feel free to dance if you feel so inclined.
You like a drink? So take that one. I gotta get this.
Thank you.
you very much, folks. That was a hard one. That was not easy. These guys do a great job with it.
Okay, let me see. Turn around.
We'd like to quickly just thank the town of Norfolk for having us back every year. Really, really love coming to play this concert. It gives us something to really work towards, too. This is our first concert that we play out of a series of a few concerts in the summer for our summer steel band. The other is the Pan Mass Challenge Bike Race. Anyone know the Pan Mass Challenge Bike Race? Anybody ride the Pan Mass Challenge Bike Race? No? We play that every year. We set up in Cherry Street and we play for those riders. It's always a great time. They're very appreciative. And we're very appreciative to have the gig. So thank you guys. And the opening ceremony to that as well. Yeah. So the next one we have, and I wanted to also thank the sponsors of this event. That's Boyd's Crossing. Thank you to Boyd's Crossing for sponsoring this concert tonight. Thank you very much. They're over there. Thank you. For any jazz fans, this is a Duke Ellington classic called Caravan. Setup for this next one because we would like to have all of your help in singing this next couple whole next song, really. Any Bob Marley fans out there? Oh, one hand way up in the air. Come on, Bob Marley, man. Who's for it? All right, sweet. So we have some nicely printed lyrics up here. And what we're going to try to do, attempt to do, is to get all you singing.
Charlie's right there.
So we're going to play the tune down one time. And then we're going to have a little practice round of singing. And we're going to get a couple rounds to see if we can perfect it a little bit. Let's see how many of you might know this. If I were to go, don't worry about a thing, what would you do? Because we're going to do this just fine. All right, cool. Okay, here's where we try our first practice round. Everybody look at our Vanna White up here, Chris Roman. Can everyone see that? All right, this is practice round number one. Two, and a one, two, a one, two, three. Nice job, folks. Thank you for participating. Give yourselves a round of applause. Hanging on there. We made this a medley for you, Bob Marley tunes. Hopefully you'll know the next one. This is Stir It Up. Here we go, Steel Band. One, two. One, two. One, two. You know this one, sing along too. Stir it up. Applause for yourselves, folks. That was awesome. Thanks for participating and adding to the music. you've ever been on a cruise ship before, you might recognize that. That was Guantanamera, very classic piece of Cuban folk song in the Latin world. And we're going to switch it up right now and play something a little jazzy for you guys. This is a song by Horace Silver, I believe, called Song for My Father. You guys all having a good time out there? Great.
Thank you.
Benjamin Tileson on the timbales, folks. How about a hand for Ben? Which is where steel drums were invented around the 1940s. This is a classic tune from the Calypso literature called Margie.
Thank you.
Lee Dias on the lead steel drum, folks. And Chris Cardacey on the double seconds, the double pans over here. We have one more song for you guys, and then we're going to transition and play a little West African hand drumming for you. So it's not, we're not over just yet, but this is our last steel band tune. And before we play, I just would like to really thank from the bottom of my heart the KPMA, the King Philip Music Association, for helping us in all of our endeavors. This is a very rare thing to have in New England, the steel drum band. We're one of the only ones here in New England. So it's a rare thing, and we're very, very fortunate to have the support that we have from the King Philip Music Association and Josh Waloff, our band director. So again, a big thank you to those people. Okay, still a mic for you. And Boyd's Crossing again. Thank you to Boyd's Crossing for sponsoring us. And another shameless plug, please visit our merchandise table. We have handmade African items, jewelry, we have shakers, cloth items, cloth bags, and CDs from last year. We hope you get the chance to visit our merchandise booth. Thank you, folks.
Hey, let's hear it for director Ryan Lau. Huh? Come on now. Someone's got to give it up for him. I took the mic from him just so he couldn't have a chance to say anything else. So you're blessed to have a wonderful educator like this in your community. So great job, Ryan.
Jamie Eckert. Jamie was my professor in college. We didn't have Jamie, we wouldn't have any of this, so thank you to Jamie Effort.
Thank you.
members, folks. Del Caribe! Let's hear it for the King Philip Steel Band, everybody. El Caribe, Steel Band from New Bedford. I love working with these guys. Thank you, Steel Band, for all your hard work this year. Awesome job. So we're gonna set up a little bit of drums for you guys to play you off with a little African percussion. So give us 1 second, we'll be right with you.
Well, there's no